we are here for another platinum edition of Cause TV. And we're here to talk about our opponents. October 15th, Fun Station USA. We, the Cause, are going against The Rise. I just don't get it. I don't get how many times we have to look across the ring and see two schmucks who think that they can get their hands back on this. But let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, Papa. Not happening. Tell them, Roger. Tell them.
Michael and Daniel, what the bleeding hell have you done to get yourselves another title shot at the tag team titles? Now don't give me that BS talking about, well, I have a rematch clause.
Clause? I don't even believe in Santa Claus. What do you think? A rematch clause? Come on.
You think we give a crap about your rematch clause? First of all, you guys had the opportunity to prove yourselves in the King of New York tournament, and both you guys were out in the first round. Fumbled that. And then you think you guys are delusional to think because you got a victory over a couple jabrones elsewhere that puts you in title contention here? No, it doesn't. What have you done for me lately? You took L's at Coney. Mm-hmm. What have we done lately?
We have taken these titles, and we have taken them in the area. We went to Spartan Championship Wrestling.
We won.
Uh-huh. We went to Project Codename.
We won.
And nothing's gonna change when we step foot into Fun Station USA. Because when you mess with the Cause, you know already.
You jackasses are gonna learn one way or another.